Hi everyone, welcome to Alpha Media UG, and in today's video I'm going to show you how you can recover your Facebook account in case you lost access to the phone number, email and even password. So I'll be taking you through all the steps up to the point of filling in a new email that will help you recover your Facebook account successfully. So just make sure to follow the whole video without skipping, and also don't forget to subscribe at the end of the video. On your browser, you're going to search for accessing and downloading. So it is the very first link which says accessing and downloading your Facebook information. So after that, you will go to the next step where it will generate queries that you're going to answer. So here you select account access troubleshooting. Then the next one is my account has been hacked. And then you tap on this link, going to the help center. So from here, under hacked and fake accounts, there is option of hacked accounts. I think my Facebook account has been hacked or someone is using it without my permission. And then you click on get started. So from there, the next step is the first one, that someone else gained access to my account. No, I can't log in. Then the next one is no, I don't have access to the phone number or email address on the account because it was hacked. So you probably could have lost access to the phone number. Then you now click on this link, facebook.com/login/identify. Now when you reach here, you will see that it is asking for the email or phone number, but since you lost access to them, you're going to type the full name of the account. You do not have to type the email or the phone number, you just have to type the name of the account that was hacked. So after that, you select your account in the list. So for example, for me it was this one, this is my account, so you're just going to click on that option. Then now here you select no longer have access to these. Then from there, these are the steps that it's going to take. First of all, you're going to fill in the new email, and then they will confirm whether it's you, and then they will send the message. So we are going to start that process, so you click on start. So basically, after clicking on start, you will be able to put in the new email that they will send the code. So this new email should be the one that you can easily access at that moment. So after you click next. So from there, you're going to upload your ID. For the ID, it can be a national ID, that is a government's ID, or you can upload a passport and any other identification that is legal. So you click on upload ID. So if you're using a desktop, you will have to use your camera of the laptop, but if it's the phone, you're going to use the camera of the phone. But before that, you have to first fill in the name that is in the ID. Then after that, now you click on upload ID, having put the name that matches the one of the ID. So either passport, driver's license, or national ID card. You select one of those ones. Then you click next. Then now from here, you're going to take a photo. As I said, if you're using a laptop, you'll use the camera on the laptop, but if it is a phone, still it will bring the provision of a camera. Then you allow, if it is a laptop, allow access to your camera. And then now after taking the picture, you click next, and then the ID will be submitted, and then you tap on send. So after sending, Google will send a verification code to the email that you put after verifying the identification details. So that new code is the one that you'll use for opening up your account, because it will come with a new password. So either you'll use the code or you'll use the link option. So let me hope this video helps you, and don't forget to subscribe and also drop a comment. And you can follow me on Instagram, the link is in the description of the video. And in case you have any other inquiry, you can drop in the comment section. So thanks for watching, and I hope to see you in my coming videos.